हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट आवर सोलर सिस्टम। लेट्स सी व्हाट इज सोलर सिस्टम। व्हाट इज सोलर सिस्टम? सोलर सिस्टम इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ गैलेक्सी कॉल्ड द मिल्की वे। The solar system is made up of a great star called the sun and 8 planets. There are also moons or satellites that moves around the planets. The planets spin around the sun. This movement is called revolution. Let's see the names. Sun is a star. Now we see sun and its 8th planet. First planet is Mercury, second is Venus, third planet is Earth, fourth planet is Mars, fifth planet is Jupiter, sixth planet is Saturn, seventh planet is Uranus, and eighth planet is Neptune. This is Sun. Sun is a star. It is huge ball of gases and it is a source of heat and light. This is planet Mercury. Mercury has no atmosphere. It is the smallest planet and has no moon or rings. This is planet Venus. Venus is little smaller than Earth. It has no moon and rings. It spins backwards. This is planet Earth. Earth is sphere in shape. It is the only planet to have life. It has many oceans and landforms. This is planet Mars. Month of March is named after Mars. The soil on Mars is red. We cannot live on it. This is planet Jupiter. It is the largest planet and has 79 moons. It has strong magnetic field. It is known as a gas giant. This is planet Saturn. It is the second largest planet. It can be seen with the naked eye. It has rings and very far from the sun. This is planet Uranus. It is the coldest planet and has 27 moons. Here, one day equal to 42 years. It has rings. This is planet Neptune. Neptune is dark, cold, and very windy. It is the last of the planets in our solar system and very similar to Uranus. It is made up of a thick soup of water, ammonia and methane over an Earth-sized solid center. Its atmosphere is made up of hydrogen, helium and methane. The methane gives Neptune the same blue color as Uranus. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel.